Oh, listen to my story, and I'll tell you no lies. How John Lewis did murder poor little Omie Wise. He told her to meet him at Adams's spring. He would bring her some money and other fine things. When he met little Omie, he flattered the case, said we'll go and get married and there'll be no disgrace. So she climbed up behind him and away they did go, but off to the river where the deep waters flow. John Lewis, John Lewis, will you tell me your mind? Do you intend for to marry me or to leave me behind? Little Omie, let me tell you my mind. My mind is to drown you and leave you behind. Take pity on my baby and spare me my life, and I'll go home as a beggar and I'll never be your wife. Then he kissed her and he hugged her and turned her around. Then he pushed her in deep water where he knew that she would drown. Then he jumped on his pony and away he did ride, as the screams of poor Omie went down by his side. Went a fishing on a fine summer's day, and they saw little Omie's body go a floating away. They threw their net around her and they drew her to the bank. Her clothes all wet and muddy as they laid her on a plane. So they sent for John Lewis to come to that place, and they brought her out before him so that he might see her face. Though he made no confession, they carried him to jail. No friends